Hi, my name is Vinny Allegro and I'm a BRECOflex Applications Engineer. Today I'm going to talk about one of our frequently asked questions, which is, what types of tension members are available and what are the major differences between them? Most BRECOflex belts feature bifilar cords, forming a balanced tension member arrangement for true tracking. Cords are laid in an alternating pattern of clockwise and counterclockwise twists, forming the S and Z patterns shown here. BRECOflex tension members are also arranged in clusters that allow maximum bonding to the polyurethane. This advanced bonding results in higher tooth shear strength and allows for more power to be transmitted. The standard tension member for BRECOflex belts is steel. Our steel tension members are made from high carbon, zinc plated steel and offer a high spring rate and mild corrosion and chemical resistance. This also offers the best bonding to the polyurethane for the highest tooth shear strength and makes it ideally suited for power transmission and precise timing and positioning applications. Another option for steel tension members would be our high flex cords. Now, high flex cords are made of clusters of smaller filaments and allows for better bending, so it's ideal in applications with small pulleys or frequent bending. Now, high flex cords are not the standard for most of our belts, but they are the standard for certain belts such as our AT5. Another option for our tension member materials is stainless steel. Our stainless steel tension members are made of 301 stainless steel and offer a high spring rate at roughly 80% the strength of our normal steel cords. It also features good corrosion and chemical resistance and can be combined with an FDA approved polyurethane for a 100% FDA approved belt. The last option for tension member materials is Kevlar, or aramid fibers. Our Kevlar belts are non-metallic and feature excellent corrosion chemical resistance. These Kevlar belts also boast about the same strength as an equivalent steel belt, but are about 60% more elastic, which means that they're not ideally suited for power transmission or precise indexing or positioning type systems. They're also not best suited for any applications that are in wet or humid environments due to changes in the length or tension that will occur due to environmental conditions. For special application requirements, tension member diameters, filament diameters, construction, and cord spacing can be tailored to meet your specific needs. It's also important to note that special combinations of non-standard tension members and or non-standard polyurethanes may result in extended lead times and minimum order quantities. I hope this video was helpful in answering your questions about the different types of tension members that BRECOflex offers in their timing belts. For more technical information about our tension members, feel free to call the number at the end of this video. And for more informative and educational videos on BRECOflex products, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have your own frequently asked question that you might want us to know about, feel free to leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching.